Police say a man tried to grab and kiss an 8-year-old girl inside a Walmart in Port Orange, then offered her mother $200,000 to buy the little girl. 81-year-old Helmuth Kolb is charged with false imprisonment and battery. Officers say there are reports of similar incidents. Investigators are looking into those cases in Port Orange and Daytona Beach. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.